test. And we shift our coverage to diving as Cynthia Potter joins me.
The dive that won the 1 meter for her was a reverse twister that was just so much better than the rest of the field. She went way up in the air, speared the entry. I thought the balance and the jump into the air was spectacular, momentous.
Here are the results of the 1 meter diving with Bryant on top and Meg Hostage picking up 16 points for Stanford with her third place finish.